October 5th, 2014. Most of the dirt work is done now. Maybe a little more topsoil will probably have to go on right about in this area. But everything looks great. Pretty much ready to go for the house. All our big sand mounds are gone.